emergency service. Nathan and Natalie have brought in their German Shepherd mix, Ralph.
The dog stands with his tongue hanging out.
We haven't talked in a month. What's wrong?
Are you guys all right to bring him through?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Right.
Come on, Ralph.
Let's go, Ralph.
6-year-old Ralph has a fish hook caught in his tongue, and they're hoping Dr. Alex Hines can remove it.
He's obviously left the hook. Does the hook have no food on it?
No.
So he's left it, but he's in licking it. He's caught it inside of the left side of his tongue. So we can see where it was, and it hadn't gone all the way through.
How good is he didn't swallow it? That would have been a whole different story.
Hey, Ralph.
Good thing he didn't swallow. That would have been a complete different story. That would have been a nightmare for them.
Apparently, he let out a huge yelp,
says veterinarian Dr. Alex Hines.
But yeah, it could have been much worse.
That would have been a nightmare. Okay? That would have been a nightmare. My whole life has been a nightmare. No, my life has been nothing but a nightmare. Bricks by brick.
Alex is concerned not only about Ralph's anxiety, but his pain levels too.
All right, well, let me get him some pain relief.
Yeah.
Give him a good dose, because he's going to need something. He's a very worried boy, aren't you?
You're a very worried boy.
At this stage, the